Hi, I'm Lee. I'm the FP&A Technology Director at Revelwood. This video is going to teach you more about IBM Planning Analytics. In a previous video, I showed you how you could create a dimension in the PAR environment by simply dragging a file onto the screen. And that file could consist of a list of leaf elements, or it could consist of a list of parent-child relationships. As of version 47, PAW now allows you to create multi-level dimensions using the same drag-and-drop approach. This video is going to show you how to do that. So for this example, I'm going to create a brand new dimension using a file that we've created in Notepad. This file is going to be multi-level, and it's going to list cities and states in the tri-state area. So the base level, the leaf level elements, will be specific cities. The parent of that will be the states. It'll all roll up to a grand total called tri-state. To create a dimension, I'm going to right-click on dimensions. I'm going to choose Create Dimension. I'm going to give it a name. I'll just call it tri-state. And then I'll click on Create. So far, what you've seen is the exact same approach that we used in our previous video. The difference, however, is when I drag and drop the file, Planning Analytics recognizes the fact that this is more than a list of leaf levels, and it's more than just a parent-child relationship. The first screen defines the information in the file. It told me about the dimension that I created. It tells me the name of the file. It creates the delimiter for me, although it gives me the ability to change it. And it sets up standard approaches that I can use for header rows and characters and pieces like that. It also gives me some samples of the first few records. When I click on Continue, however, the system is smart enough to know there used to be leaf, there used to be parent-child, but now I have the ability to choose multi-level. And by choosing the option for multi-level of files allows me to map each one of my levels associated with that file. I can map my leaf levels based on one of the columns. I can map my level one, my parent, based on another column, and I can map my grand total based on the third column. I can define my member types and my weights. I can add new attributes and various other aspects associated with the dimension. But if I want to simply create a dimension off the file, I choose the values on my wizard. I click on Import Data. And when I choose Import Data, it's going to create the structure for me. It created my grand total. It created my individual cities. And in between, it gave me the parents, which were the three states. And this approach will allow you to create brand new dimensions by simply dragging a file onto the screen. Hi, thanks for watching. I hope you learned something new. If you want to learn more, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos like this, or you can visit us at revelwood.com.